quick maths.
I won't ever need this stuff in real life. Yeah, I'll need some math, like multiplication and addition.
I did!
Me, I'm gonna need fractions, and I can't even freaking do those.
Two? How do we even...
Times x minus 4?
So okay, here we go.
Minus 1, that's 3 quick maths.
Did I tell you that my teacher accidentally printed off notebook paper when I'm trying to print something else off?
That was one equation.
Now for two of them.
Somehow, someway, she accidentally printed off notebook paper.
Eleven out of 11.
Ten more.
Minus 4.
Two plus two is 4. Minus 1, that's 3 quick maths.
But, I mean,
if I get this
done,
I'm not gonna die. I will be very much alive, probably 100%
totally. Love the sarcasm.
Definitely. I love the sarcasm too. Okay.
Quit woofing.
Okay.
Stop the woofing. What did I say about that barking?
48 times.
No,
here.
Weirdo.
Don't be mean about it, but I'm dividing 96 by 3 on a calculator.
32 times 3.
96 4. Screw quadratic formula. Whatever they're doing here is square roots, and I'm not here for it. Tic tac toe, bro. Found it. 16 times 6. Should I gotta get home and get my tags and
oh my god, not again.
I'm gonna get you an enema.
Oh my god!
I read it. It
shook the floor.
I felt that one. Oh.
Oh my god!
What if I do it again?
It'd be on command then.
Or? Guess what, dog? Oh my gosh, you guys! Where's the apple juice?
I hate apple juice.
You sound like a motorcycle.
Sound like a motorboat.
At least I'm not an underground bomb.
On the water.
There's a war going on in the house.
Hopefully this burns all the fat off me.
Alright, you guys.
Mine sound like they shoot out and sound hot and wet.
That's disgusting.
I see that look on your face. Don't you do it.
Sweet.
thinking of motorboats. Immature but humorous.
My brain's already hurting. Give this to me.
My stomach's burning.
Help.
How? It was 7:05 not too long ago.
Huh? What time is it?
It's 7:43.
You guys don't have school tomorrow.
We've been home for like an hour.
So I got deluxe pizza, which I'll eat for the next 3 days. I can eat it for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
I'll probably eat it.
I got a large thick crust cheese. Extra cheese. 3 orders of breadsticks.
Don't lick it! Don't know if you lick that.
It's my mouth.
Weirdo.
The dog ate
my homework.
What if it actually happened though? And my What if I told my teacher that, but she didn't believe me? Then what would happen?
I would be here to back you up until it changed.
I'd be suing. That's one thing. I'd be backing you up and saying, I have a service dog who ate the freaking, and I was there watching.
Yeah, there's a dog right here. This little wimpy thing. Yeah, it chewed on the homework. Not on it.
Karen.
She liquid it.
I said about 7:43.
Okay. Karen.
It's about 20. No, about a half hour.
Nice. X equals.
It's cold as fuck in here.
It is hot.
It's
70 degrees.
-9.
I'm cold. I must be tired.
Bruh.
Oh my god. Seriously. Yeah, go use the bathroom or something. Good lord.
Oh, my body is hurting. It hurts real bad because I'm as old as an old freaking hag.
I will step on you.
Hi.
Oh my god, Mr. Tay Garden, my teacher. It's not Tay Garden, it's Tea Garden. Yeah. I just wanted to specify. I call him Mr.
Slay Garden.
Well, I know. You see yours over there.
Focus.
Mr. Slay Garden.
Headphones over here.
Taking that real deep, boy. And kind of scary. He goes from like really high.
He has a very interesting falsetto. So he goes from like.
I'll tell you what, that coffee was good.
Hey, Stormy.
Yeah.
Are you busy?
Slightly.
No, you're not. She's sitting here drawing in her draw.
Well, there's a little. I'm taking the trash out. There's a little cup on the counter that I just washed. Look, it's a little white cup this big around. Will you give that evil bitch some chicken soup?
Yeah, does it already have chicken soup in it?
No, it's in the fridge.
Do you want me to give her chicken soup or chicken soup?
You don't want to have tea.
They're both in there, so... I'll give her soup. Do you want me to heat it up or no?